Hello and welcome back to Extermination. Last time we found those dogs and some shit happened. Put the mic forward and to go buy something on Lego Shack for my dazzle. Looks pretty good. It's not use my VCR no more. I got put it back to the living room. Anyways, I'm dying for the dogs and the snow is still snowing. And it's raining in here. And you can hear like a fan in the background. It's actually a fan. Fuck. Oh yeah, and speaking of that, I got the shotgun. Let's quickly kill those dogs. I just dodged that? I did not know that. Oh god. I'm dying. Now what the hell? Oh, I see the weak point. Get up there, Damon. Yeah, and I get a good shot. That's how you use it's a vaccine. Yeah. There we go. What, dying? Alright, he's dead. Oh no. And we get something. There you go, he's dead. Same amount of shot control I have. And we got Daddy. Okay, I can kill enough for him. The death, stupid. So anyway, let's go to this thing. I'm really bad. I have 15 health. And we get a missile launcher pack. It's a good use for the boss. That's why there's extra boss in the game. Let's see where one is. Let's go up here. We got the match for it. Okay, the snow gonna help me. Oh god, that was close. Let's go like that. And shit. Oh, fine.
Yeah, wait.
Took you 5 minutes to kill those mutant dogs. What? Screw it. I go in. What is that? How bad? Did I cut it? Okay. Very hard because it's annoying. Like that, there's nothing. Oh, especially like that. Nothing there. Let's figure that. Switch my shotgun to a good grip. It's I'm recording my console now. The better stuff. This wasn't by my equipment, it's a disaster. And that's in there. Okay. Let's go back here. And here's the message for the victim. And it's a safe room. Save again. Now we got the core bar for the last video. That's the same that infected. My first time I actually got lost. I don't know what to go. Oh yeah, let me tell that last video.
So, this is the water filtration plant. That must be the water reserve.
Oh, this part. This part is just weird. It's locked. You must be able to know what's up in here.
So, to get to building B, I have to drain this water.
Oh, by the way, this water is not water. Look at that. I said too long. It's a lot of water. Oh my god, like this is a cellar. Oh god, I said too long, you will die. I mean, not die, it will hurt you. Well then, I just go right here. Up there, and it's a dog tag. Oh no, I'm going to install again. I actually make that tutorial for the DS. God, I keep forgetting. And there's a map right there.
You'll never open the floodgate.
Looks like my gear. Cutscene. My guy's waiting 10 minutes.
Who are you?
Sergeant Dennis Riley, U.S. Marine Special Forces Recon.
Is that so? So the Pentagon sends in the Marines instead of the Army. I see. I'm Carl Morris, the commanding officer of Fort Stewart. Well, on paper anyway.
What the hell was that thing? What's going on in this facility?
Didn't they tell you anything?
No.
Tell me what the hell's happened here.
I got fun score.
Look, I'm just a liaison with the boys back home. I don't know any details about the research.
Research? On what?
I can make a joke right here, I won't make it.